area is special for ladies and women and Istrian peoples called Istripuram Mountain. And that mountain and this place connected to the use some special underground tunnel. You know that time main transportation medium is underground tunnel. You know, finally Lord Rama within that boat. But Lord Rama's peoples have doubt for Mata Sita Devi's pure. Finally Lord Rama decide to start this Agni Puja. But he have not any good place for start the Agni Puja. Finally Lord Vibhishana say to Lord Rama, my brother is King Ravana. He use this place for meditation and Shiva Puja. And now you decide and select this place for Agni Puja. Finally Lord Rama selected this place for start the Agni Puja. You know, Lord Lakshmana going to preparing for that Agni Puja. Lord Lakshmana was going to create some special stone stage. Our peoples believe that stone stage have this land underground. And then Lord Vibhishana and Lord Hanumanta going to their Sripura for meeting to the Mata Sita Devi, and then say to special message for Mata Sita Devi, Queen, now we are within this boat, please come with us. You know, Mata Sita Devi live in our country maximum 1 year. That 1 year Mata Sita Devi was not wearing good clothes and not wearing jewelry. Finally Vibhishana given to the Mata Sita Devi some special jewelry and clothes. Mata Sita Devi wearing that jewelry and clothes and then came here. But this area have happened in Agni Puja. Finally Lord Rama say to Mata Sita Devi, our peoples have doubt, now you doing to this Agni Puja, please solve that public doubt. You know that 1 year Mata Sita Devi was doing to thinking only about one person, that Lord Rama. Lord Rama said to that words, Mata Sita Devi was going to confuse and she was going to so sad. Finally, Mata Sita Devi accepted Lord Rama request and then she was going to there. There have some special mountain, that mountain name is Rahu Mountain. I told you,
that mountain have
lake. Mata Sita Devi was going to remove that forehead jewelry and necklace, and then she was going to remove, she was going to throw that two jewelries into the water. That water going to separate it. That two jewelries today still have there, I told you. And then Mata Sita Devi remove other jewelries and then bath in. Yes, and then bath in and then came here. Yes, and then came here. And then she was going to enter the fire. That fire waves convert into the gold. And look at that stupa. I told you that time Buddhism peoples going to create it quickly. That is stupa. That our ancient Buddhism peoples that time going to create it quickly. That is stupa. That is stupa have not good shape. Look at. And that is stupa top. Look at, yes, stupa. Look at that top have cobra heads. You know this area have living many more cobras. Today 7 cobras living here. You know our peoples believe that not normal cobras, that Nagabahira.